again. Hope is just a word, then we begin.